line and the F letter, there are two slipping lines. Next letter is I, which we already done. Yes. Slipping line, standing line and slipping line. Okay. Now, I revise also patterns. We learn patterns. Yes. Standing line, slipping line, slant lines, curves and circle. Yes, help of these lines, today we are going to learn capital L. First we do activity and through activity we learn how to write L. For that we are using sentry. Okay, first make standing line in sand with the help of your finger and then slipping line. Again I repeat, first make standing line, the standing line going up to down, slowly standing line and this one is slipping line. Again I repeat, standing line and slipping line. Make your child to repeat this letter in sand. If in your house sand is not available, then in dough you can make L. At the ground you can make L with the help of finger and with the help of stick. Now next I use two stick for showing capital L. This one is standing line and this one is slipping line. And these two lines make the letter L. Standing line and slipping line. Capital L. Standing line and slipping line. This make L. Okay. Now, look at here. Yes. Here in the flashcard, there is capital L. Keep your child finger on the capital letter L. Move the finger from up to down, slowly. Standing line. Again, slipping line. This way. Keep your child finger on the letter and move the finger on the letter. This way. Standing line. Slipping line. L. L for log. Yes. L for log. L for lion. L for lion. Now I explain how to write capital L on the board. We are given worksheet like this. And make your child fill up the color in the letter L. First, make your child to color the standing line this way. Once he finish standing line, once he fill up the standing line, then fill up the color in slipping line. This way. Standing line. Line next letter L. This way once fill up the color, then downside we are given tracing. And in that tracing there are small dots. Make your child to hold the pencil properly and trace the letter L. And how to trace that? From the upper side and slowly join the dots and come down and make standing line. And then next, join the dots slowly and make slipping line this way. Pressing capital L. Again, I repeat, make your child join the dots properly. Slowly come down, make standing line and then join the dots slowly and make slipping line. L, capital L. Again, make your child join the dots.
write letter